My position in this was very early. I started development with Chevrolet really, really early. So the concept and the car selection happened in the production and marketing side of Chevrolet. Once that was determined what car they wanted, it was directly to the competition side and the Chevy performance side. Almost 2 years ago, we started this Camaro project. But it was worthwhile that we started early and got a big head start on it.